So long, Mom.
Like I said, no clean breaks. When he's up there blowing, he is totally in touch with everything that is going on around him. Ziggy bends a note, he echoes it instantly. A car horn sounds outside, he puts it into a solo, or harmonizes under it a second later. I used to wonder how he could sense everything while he was blowing, and almost nothing when he wasn't. Now, I wonder how many more chances will I get to hear him blow? If I have kids, I'm gonna... These guys are not even an endangered species anymore. It's too late. There are no more big bands. No more territory bands. No more no nets or 10 tents. No more 60 weeks a year on the road. And no more jam sessions till dawn in the Cincinnati Zoo. When they go, that will be it. And no one will even understand what they were doing. Men who mastered their obsession, who ignored or didn't even notice anything else. They played not for fame and certainly not for money. They played for themselves. Swing, to blow, night after night. They were just burning grass. Oblivious.